Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to delete offline maps on iPhone and iOS 17. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To delete a saved offline map, open the Apple Maps app. If you don't have it on your home screen, search for Maps in the app library. Within the app, tap on your Apple profile photo, which should be in the bottom right corner. Tap on Offline Maps in the menu that appears. On this page, tap on the offline map you want to delete, and then tap on where it says Delete Map in red. That's how to delete offline maps on iPhone in iOS 17. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.